Good morning, YouTube friends.
Got a
Coleman Model 527. It's looking pretty good now. It was in really rough shape when I got it. Super rusted. It's got the extra little goody compartment here. Extra vaporizer tube. And graphite packing in a leather cup, but we'll go ahead and light this thing up. Hopefully I don't burn my beard off. My day work has been crazy. I've been stuck in Pennsylvania, and it has been very, very cold. I could have used this thing down there. Settle down a little bit and I'll open her up. Don't think you can make coffee on it, Steve and Rob. it's got the tool. Kind of does a little bit of everything. Works fuel cap. Give it a couple of pumps. There she is. I'm trying to figure out this, how to put in some photos so you can see the before. Hopefully it works out for me. Here she is. I don't have the sterilizing tray, none of that, but all in all, it's a pretty neat little gadget. There you go. Coleman Model 527. Thanks for watching, guys.